And the next race for Virginia will be the men's JV heavyweight final. Rowing in this boat, I believe we have Garrett Oberholzer stroking it, James Kynes in the seventh seat, Charles Thompson's in the sixth, Webster Thompson's in the five, Alec Blumberg's in the four, Andre Armanca's in the three seat, and the two, Dan Ways, if he's on the other boat, and Andrew Hunt in the bow, Cox by Austin Hall. And they will be facing off against St. Joe's in lane one, Delaware's in lane two, MIT's in lane three, Drexel's in lane four, Temple in lane five, and UVA will be in lane six, the tough lane.
Lieutenant Thornton served in lane one, St. Joseph's University, in lane two, University of Delaware, lane three, MIT, lane four, Drexel University, lane five, Temple University, and in lane six, University of Virginia.
And we're still waiting for them to get going here.
Looks like those JV8s are on the water now. It'll be St. Joe's pulling out there first. In the hazy white. Then Delaware. And then MIT. And then we see Drexel in the gold. Temple's in white. And at lane six, UVA there. Here they come. See them go all the way across here, past that pillar before they make a turn. Looks like they've gotten off to a decent start. Might be ahead of the Temple boat. Difficult to tell. And there they go into their turn. Looking good so far. See the other boats lined up along there. They do look like they're ahead of Temple at the moment. The Temple is gaining on them. And then you see Drexel there in lane four. Get more of the field in that view. About halfway done. Still not clear who's leading. It's probably the boats in the middle. UVA doesn't look bad. Hanging in there. But these boats are kind of lined up all six across, and you see them. It's still really anybody's race. We come into the final 800 meters here, so. Temple and Drexel look like they're vying for the lead right now. And
Don't turn yet. Yeah.
And the other boats are lying for third, more or less. So Temple is pulled ahead of the field at the moment, although the boat in lane two, Delaware, is beginning to come on. Delaware's over there. Stick over here with UVA. Unfortunately, they're coming to that shallow part by the island, which is highly unfriendly. See all the boats there now. Still a tight race. St. Joe's boat in lane one's also coming on now too. Temple.
Let's go, my team! Come on,
Zach! Let's go, Zach! Still an exciting row. Head back down river to the docks in the tent.